Hello, beautiful people. Welcome back again to my YouTube channel. Thank you very much for your love and support. I am so grateful. If today's the first day you are seeing my eyes and my face for the first time, this is Agatha Progress channel, and I come across your way every blessed day. Thank you very much to you that always share my video, like, and comment. I am grateful. I so much appreciate you all. God richly bless you. All right, let's go move into the reason why we are here today. Hope you do enjoy the video. Now, watch it. Let's go.
Yes, it's another wonderful update about our wonderful, great, and marvelous leader, Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. When he made it clear the other day that these people, they know what they are doing, especially the governors and the leaders of Nigeria, they know what they are doing. They are just out there to deceive people. Now we can get the pictures more clearly what he meant when he was saying that then. You know, when this governor of Benue State came out and tell us how he was being beaten, he was being attacked by Fulani henchmen, he made some statement as well about someone coming out to say the president or the ruling parties, they failed Nigeria and they are aware of all that is happening. But in all this, do you know that they still pretend as if they don't know? They just, if they want to talk, they will just say something and throw it in the air and forget because their brain is so dumb. If you guys knew that this present regime has failed the people, a lot of things has been happening, then what are you people waiting for before you people will do the needful? Yes, what are you then waiting for? All the governors, as far as I'm concerned, the leaders in Nigeria, they are all deceivers. They are double-faced check governors. They are double-faced check leaders. I don't believe them. They don't want to be believed. They don't want our sincerity. The video is hot. Everybody saw the video. When the Fulani henchmen were confessing the person that gave them AK-47, that is this present regime that gave it to them. Then why are we deceiving ourselves? All what people can gang up is when you see anybody with AK-47, damn the person. When you guys know where to get the people that have the AK-47, what are you waiting for? You guys are just bunch of jokers. He was praising the president that, thank God the president hacking to some of his requests. In fact, Nigeria is a joker. If you still believe in one Nigeria, I don't really know what to say because all this happening and you are still there clamoring for one Nigeria because you share in the national cake. You can see now everybody is testing from the national cake, including the rich, including the president. They will all test it from Boko Haram because since they brought them in, they still deserve to test something about it. They still deserve to test the food to know how sweet it is. Not every time you talk to people, not every time you pretend, not every time you think it's only the poor that they are homeless. Now it is not the turn of the so-called leaders for them to test in this national cake. So I want to leave you and watch the video from our leader Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. He has a lot of information for us. Long live Mazi Nnamdi Kanu.
I want to play what a particular man said, and then I want to showcase the foolishness of your average Nigerian, the foolishness of Bishop Koka. I want to let the world understand how foolish a Nigerian is. Not from me, but I want all of everybody to listen to this very, very carefully, please. And tell me if Nigerians are not stupid. Listen.
We have a confession that the media has not given appropriate attention.
Yes, what is that?
Kawubaraje Alaji.
Alaji Kawubaraje
was a leading chieftain of the APC.
Yes.
And he has confessed that they imported the foreign mercenaries who have become bandits.
APC imported foreign mercenaries. Baraje said it. Confessed.
More evidence.
What evidence do you need?
He has confessed
mm-hmm.
that they imported them for the elections.
Yes.
This is public.
Mm-hmm.
Why is the media not following up?
Because Nigeria is corrupt.
Why are we not asking for accountability?
They can't ask because Nigerians are not intelligent.
So not. It seems very clear to me mm-hmm. and to so many others. If you're in the public space, you hear people talking.
Yes.
And pointing fingers. The ruling party is the direct sponsor of terrorism and insecurity in Nigeria.
It was an interview granted by a so-called stakeholder in Nigeria. APC, the government, people are joining APC. I don't want to speak against the Holy Spirit. At this point, I begin to say to God, there is no way a black man can be equal to a white man. It's impossible. You are aware. I don't know how to show it. This is the Miser's High Reporters. I think I'll put it on my page after this. If you go to my page, you'll see it. The man spoke very brilliantly. Nobody has come to counter him. Baraje is alive. He opened his mouth and said, a part of APC said, we are the ones that brought them from the Sahel to come and kill you. They're fellow Nigerians. And after this, you say, I'm a Nigerian. That is why I say that anybody, if once you say you're a Nigerian, you're sick in the brain. I never have regard for you as a human being, because that means you cannot reason. I will play this once again, uninterrupted, so you can hear him very, very well. And I'll start by asking him, I'm not going to ask him what he said. Who is responsible for the insecurity in Nigeria? Who is to blame? Listen.
We have a confession that the media has not given appropriate attention.
Yes. Go ahead. What is that?
Kawu Baraje Alhaji.
Alhaji Kawu Baraje?
Was a leading chieftain of the APC.
Chief of APC?
He has confessed.
Baraje?
Then the foreign mercenaries who have become bandits. Oh, he has confessed. How much more evidence do you need? He has confessed that they imported them for the elections. This is public. Why is the media not following up? Why are we not asking for accountability? So it seems very clear to me and to so many others.
Mm-hmm.
If you're in the public space, you hear people talking
mm-hmm.
and pointing fingers.
Mm-hmm.
The ruling party is the direct sponsor of terrorism and insecurity in Nigeria. My name is Martin Onobo. I said it.
Martin Onobo.
APC is the direct sponsor of insecurity and terrorism in Nigeria. Ask me for the evidence. Good. I just gave you confession of Kawu Baraje.
Kawu Baraje, his confession is number one. Evidence.
Number two
evidence.
Miyati Allah made a public statement.
Mm-hmm.
That if you want peace in your state, don't call any meeting.
Mm-hmm.
Provide land for Fulanis in your state.
Ultimatum from visitors.
Miyati Allah.
From terrorists.
Miyati Allah is a collaborator with the ruling party.
Miyati Allah.
We had a report that the ruling party funded Miyati Allah to the tune of 100 billion.
You see that?
I wasn't there when the payment was made.
Mm-hmm.
But that's in the public domain.
One Nigeria.
An official report that the government of Nigeria was going to establish a radio station.
Radio station for Miyati Allah, a terrorist group.
In collaboration with Miyati Allah, we have Fufude, the Fulani tribal dialect, will be the language of communication.
Do you understand it? Now, they were saying this is for Fulani people, for Hausa people. You know, all these years when they were conquering you, Hausa, they said, Hausa Fulani, we are Hausa Fulani. But now they feel they have taken you over. Now they feel that they are at the cusp of their conquest of Nigeria. They are now floating a radio station, no longer in Hausa language, but in their native Fulani language, Fufude. What does that tell you? As an average Nigerian, I wonder when, maybe there's something in the cow. You know, they have sex with cows, and after that, they sell it to us and we eat. Maybe that is when they succeed in hypnotizing us. The interviewer was asking for evidence. Let me now give you the evidence. It was us that translated this evidence. Now it's all over the place. It's gone viral. Now let us hear from the mouth of the Fulani terrorist that the APC brought in into Nigeria. Let us hear from them.
Idan ba gwamnati ta daure ma wanda yake cikin daji ya ta'addanci ba Allah ubangiji ya sine ma Allah dauki rayuwa ta a wurin
listen is in Hausa
shi sani aka san shi da ita sai noma sani ba ta haifar bindiga yake 47
AK-47.
My word, that is all about this video. Hope you do enjoy this video. Please don't forget to like this video and share this video. Your opinion is highly needed in the comment section. And if you are passing across this video for the first time, you are passing across this channel for the first time, and you haven't subscribed, you haven't joined this family, what are you then waiting for? Please do it to subscribe and turn on the bell icon for more latest updates. See you again in my next post shortly. I see you when I see you. Peace out.